La Rojinha may look like an ordinary tequila distillery, but deep beneath the ground, a genius goes about his work. A man with a sense of smell so acute, he can pinpoint the barrels in which the liquid was aged. A sense of taste so fine, he can identify the field from which the agave was harvested. And an eye so sharp, he can spot the slightest imperfection and immediately stop the batch from leaving the gates. Some refer to this man who turns agave into gold as an alchemist. To us, however, he is Don Francisco Hanar Alfaro, guardian of Jose Cuervo, and a true don of tequila. Jose Cuervo, who's in?